Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. My name is Andrea with Foodimentary Adventures in Food, and I am here today with a small fill-in haul from Walmart. I actually went to our Walmart neighborhood market today. I didn't go to the superstore. If you're not familiar with a neighborhood market, it's more of a grocery store, and it doesn't have all of the extra stuff. They don't sell all the extra stuff, I should say, that a traditional supermarket market sells. So they don't have a toy department and all of that stuff there. It's just pretty much groceries. I spent $68 and some change, so let me jump in and show you what I picked up. So the first thing that I picked up were these wings. Now, I have bought these wings before. I really like them a lot. I prepare them in my air fryer. So I got the Asian style 7-spice dry rub and then the Cajun style dry rub as well. These were, I think, $7.37, and you get a little over a pound of wings in each of the bags. I grabbed some Caesar salad. I'm gonna be making some pasta and wanted some salad to go on the side of that. I also picked up some rotisserie seasoned chicken breast as well. I've never picked up this lunch meat before, so I'm excited to try it out. It comes with two fresh packs and it looks pretty good. So I'm excited to try that. I like to eat this for lunch during the week since I stay at home with my son with crackers and cheese and things like that. It's just an easy thing to pick up and snack on. So I got that. I also got some cinnamon rolls, and then I got some mozzarella cheese for pizzas. We're gonna be making pizzas coming up for dinner one night. I grabbed these ready to cook flour tortillas. So they're raw and you cook them fresh. I have bought these before, but it's been a while. I got them today because they were on sale. They were clearancing these out. So these were a dollar. The original price was $2.75. Needed some sour cream. That's like a staple item that I always pick up because I'm always cook a lot with sour cream. So grab some sour cream. I've been wanting to try these Oh Snap pickles for a while. Decided to give them a try today. Needed some toothpaste, and then I'm gonna try my son on this yogurt, see if he'll try that. And I also got him some Chobani to try as well. He hasn't tried this either, just wanted to see if he'll eat it. I got some bread to go with the pasta that I'm going to be making. And then we just needed some bagels, and we like Linder's bagels. Let's see here. I'll keep going back here. My son really likes these bars. They're kind of like Fig Newtons, but they have strawberry on the inside. He actually does not like the Fig Newtons, but he does eat these. And I'm also going to try some of these spaghetti rings on him as well. He's kind of a picky eater. So he's a picky eater, and that's why I got this small thing of Cheerios to see if he'll snack on these. We have been giving him Puffs and just wanted to see if he'll eat Cheerios instead as a little snack. And then I got him some of these mixed berry yogurt bites. Well, actually mixed berry, strawberry, and banana yogurt bites. He loves these things. And then I just got him some more forks and spoons. I got this for myself because my dentist said or recommended that I use a night guard, and I didn't want to pay as much as they were selling them for at his office. And these were on clearance. So the original price of this was $18 and it was on clearance for $4. So I decided to give it a try. I got some graham crackers for my son. They didn't have plain, they only had cinnamon. So I think he likes cinnamon. I think it'll be okay just as a snack. We are low on soy sauce, so I grabbed some more. I used a lot of it when I made Mongolian beef the other week, so I needed to replace it. And then I am planning on using these baked beans in an upcoming dinner that I'm gonna be making. We didn't have any. And then finally, I just grabbed some Rotel. I used my last two cans in a recipe recently. So this is all that I picked up from Walmart, just a quick fill-in haul, but I wanted to share it with you guys. I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you did, please make sure to give us a thumbs up. And if you have not subscribed to our channel, I certainly hope you'll do so. Thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you guys next time.